So they are going to review the action. And they're going to review the gut wrench action, which gave Eric Robertson a 1-point lead.
Thank you.